So to connect your reader, you would start by going to the menu bar up here, going to Settings, Hardware, Square Reader, and Connect a Reader. This graphic comes up telling you to hold the button on the back until these lights turn yellow, just like that. And you'll get this animation. It'll ask you to pair, select pair, and you'll see the top reader connected. So that's what you want.